Hello friends, welcome to ProTalent, and this is our September module number 3 for most probable question answer. In most probable question answer module, we try to cover very good quality questions related to current affairs, and this is pertaining to CLAT exam. If you are looking at any other, you can say BBA entrance exam or management entrance exam, I think all these questions will be very useful to you. Okay, so let me start. First and foremost, for the students who are going for CLAT exam, please listen to this, because this is very important. ProTalent is bringing to you online mock CLAT 2019. It's a good test series, and this test series comprises of 35 full length paper, 10 institute specific paper. These are on a CLAT's, you can say, pattern. This would be on the pattern of other institute, 100 sectional test, and a very good personalized detailed analysis will be provided. And there are large number of students who have already registered for it. I urge all of you to do it as early as possible. Kyunki itne sare tests complete karne ke liye, you will require 6 to 8 months time minimum. And therefore, this is a good idea to do it. And this is available at a very cheaper price, 3249 rupees. And where will you get it? ProTalentDigital.com. Go there and do registration. There you will get it. Okay? Chale, let me start with the questions. Number one, 4th International Ayurveda Congress was inaugurated by the Ayush Minister. Now, who is Ayush Minister? Mr. Sri Shripad Yesso. And this was held where? This was held at Netherlands. Netherlands mein ye international Ayurveda conference hua tha, and this gentleman jo aapke samne dikh raha hai, unhone usko inaugurate kiya tha. Which of the following is the highest volcanic peak of Asia? Highest volcanic peak. Now, why it was in the news? Okay, because from India, Indian army, and they climbed on this highest volcanic peak, and therefore the answer is Mount Damawan. ये सवाल पूछना बनता है, ओके? This is Indian mountaineers Satyarup Siddhanta and Mousmi Khatua created history by climbing Asia's highest volcanic peak called Mount Damavand in Iran. Okay, moving towards number 3, innovation cell was launched at which place? Innovation cell was launched at AICT. Remember, AICT is a regulatory body in India for courses like engineering, management, that is MBA or PGDBM, or pharmaceutical. So this is innovation cell started at AICTE. Coming to number 4, who has been sworn in as new Prime Minister of Sudan? New Prime Minister of Sudan is Mr. Mohtas Musa Abdullah. Mohtas Musa Abdullah is the new Prime Minister of Sudan. I hope you remember that in Sudan, there are a lot of problem is taking place. Sudan mein ek civil war hokar ek naya country bana, jiska naam hai South Sudan, and this Mohtas Musa Abdullah is a new Prime Minister. He, you can say, got in place on September 15th, and Khartoum is the capital of Sudan. Okay, aage badhte hain. Coming to number 5. Kundalia irrigation project is situated in which part of this country? It involves lifting water from right bank of Kundalia reservoir to Kali Sindh river, and this is in Madhya Pradesh. So remember this, this is Kundalia irrigation project is in Madhya Pradesh. Moving towards number 6, India's first smart fence pilot project has been launched along which border? Smart fence pilot project is at Pakistan border. Again, and it will comprise of, you can say, lot of, you can say, technological support, so that we will get to know a lot about, you can say, the movement taking place in that region. Coming to number 7, which of the following is associated with the third edition of Smart Hackathon India 2019 program. Smart Hackathon, अब ये किसके साथ होता है? Ministry of HRD उसमें participate कर रही है? Yes. Is CBSE, UGC is participating? No, it is participated by AICTE. All India Council for Technical Education is participating in the Smart India Hackathon 2019. Coming to number 8. Which state government has launched star rating system for industries to check air pollution? This we have already discussed in one of the earlier module of our question answer. So make sure that you remember this. It is basically Odisha. Odisha started star rating system for industries to check the air pollution. Number 9, Palembang is situated in which place? Palembang was in the news because Jakarta and Palembang, ye do jagah pe Asian Games hui thi, 18th Asian Games 2018. So this is Indonesia. Okay, chale, great. So answer is Indonesia. Number 10, Government of India has proposed to merge which of the following three banks to create India's third largest lender. Number 1 is SBI. Number 2 is ICICI. Ab agar ye tino tin merge ho gaye, to it will become third largest. The answer is BOB, Dena Bank and Vijaya Bank. Okay, Bank of Baroda, which is Baroda se chalu hua tha, Dena Bank and Vijaya Bank. Okay, coming to number 11, Union Government constituted 21 member advisory panel on science, technology and innovation called PMSTIAC, and this is headed by a gentleman called Mr. K. Vijay Raghavan. K. Vijay Raghavan is a chief scientific advisor for Government of India. Okay, coming to number 12. Which country has rolled out world's first hydrogen powered train? Hydrogen powered train is coming from Germany. France ke engineers ne, France ka ek Alstom karke mazedar si company hai, unhone iske upar kaam karke this is eco-friendly engine banane ki koshish kari hai. So this is hydrogen powered train. Coming to number 13, India's first ever environment friendly biofuel powered flight was operated between Dehradun and which place? It is Dehradun and Delhi. It is SpiceJet. SpiceJet ne isko use kiya tha. Do engine the, usme se ek engine mein biofuel use hua tha, dusre engine mein aviation turbine fuel use hua tha. Number 14, who of the following was India's first woman IAS officer post independence who passed away recently? First woman IAS officer is Anna Rajam Malhotra and she passed away recently. First hote isse ye jankari hona zaruri hai. Coming to number 15, we celebrate August 29 as the National Sports Day and this is a birth anniversary of Major Dhyan Chand. Major Dhyan Chand ki birth anniversary ki wajah se it is celebrated as National Sports Day. Coming to number 16, which Bollywood personality has been bestowed with Smita Patil Memorial Award for 2018? Smita Patil Memorial Award is given to Anushka Sharma. Anushka Sharma has received this particular award. Coming to number 17, Type 002 is a second aircraft carrier of which of the following country? It is basically China. China's only aircraft carrier, which is you can say brought from Ukraine, is named called Liaoning, and this is Type 002. Coming to number 18, after India puts 4 more reactor under IAEA. Now what is IAEA? IAEA is International Atomic Energy Agency, which is a very important agency which safeguards this reactors across the world. Important point is you should tell me where is IAEA headquarter situated. Okay, and the question is what will be the total number of nuclear facilities which are under International Nuclear Energy Watchdog, and the total numbers are 26. Okay, chali, great. Number 19, Lakwar multipurpose project is going to come up on which of the following river? It is going to come up on Yamuna. Yamuna ke upar aa raha hai. Coming to number 20, this is Jharsuguda एयरपोर्ट विच इज इन द न्यूज रिसेंटली, दिस इज लोकेटेड एट उड़ीसा, ठीक है, दिस इज लोकेटेड एट उड़ीसा झारसुगुड़ा एयरपोर्ट. कमिंग टू नंबर 21, केन बेटवा लिंक प्रोजेक्ट इज प्रपोज्ड, रिवर लिंकिंग प्रोजेक्ट, and this is in state of Madhya Pradesh, and which other state it is, you can say this is MP and this is UP. So ye pura proposed jaga hai which is MP aur UP ke beech mein hai. So answer is UP. Coming to number 22, we have talked a lot about INSV Tarini. Okay, so women crew which have circumnavigated the entire globe and they received Tenzing Norgay National Award, Adventure Award for 2018, that is INSV Tarini, Captain Vartika Joshi was heading this. Okay, coming to number 23, Prime Minister inaugurated Pashupatinath Dharamshala, and this is in which part of the country? This is in Nepal and this is in Kathmandu. Okay, I'm sure you understand Pashupatinath is a main god at, you can say, Nepal. Coming to number 24, multilateral regional maritime exercise called Kakadu 2018 was conducted by which of the following country? It is conducted by Australia. Multilateral regional maritime exercise. Okay, bilkul usko yaad rakhega. Coming to number 25, who of the following have won 2018 Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award? It is given to Virat Kohli and Mirabai Chanu. Unko already ye mil chuka hai. So answer is D. Coming to number 26, Pakal Dul hydroelectric project is going to come up at which place? It is going to develop at Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu Kashmir mein Pakal Dul hydroelectric project aane wala hai. This is one of the very important project. Coming to number 27, Union Minister for Women and Child Development inaugurated widow home called Krishna Kutir, which can take care of 1000 widows under Swadhar Grih scheme in which part of the country? It is at Vrindavan. Vrindavan mein bahut sari widows are staying and unki halat kafi kharab hoti hai, to unko support karne ke liye government ki taraf se ye bahut acha sa initiative hai. Coming to number 28, Dambula warehouse which was in the news recently, it is located in which part of the, you can say, world? It is located in Sri Lanka, because India has signed a kind of, you can say, a tie up with Sri Lanka that we will use this warehouse. So India ne unke sath MOU kiya hai usko use karne ke liye. Recently Maldives Friendship Bridge was open and it was built by China. China ne ye mazedar sa bridge bana ke diya hai called Maldives Friendship Bridge. Okay, aage badhte hain. Number 30, name India's biggest telecom service provider. India's biggest telecom service provider in today's time is Vodafone Idea Limited because of their merger. Ye dono companies merge hokar ek company bani jiska naam diya gaya Vodafone Idea Limited, and this is India's largest telecom service provider. Coming to number 31, who among the following is the chairman of Vodafone Idea Limited? Vodafone Idea Limited chairman is Mr. Kumar Mangalam Birla. Kumar Mangalam Birla was earlier chairman of Idea and now he is the chairman of Idea Vodafone merger wali company. Coming to number 32, India Post Payment Bank has tied up with which of the following insurance company to provide insurance to all? This is with Bajaj Alliance Life Insurance. Unke saath unhone type kiya hai and uski wajah se sabko insurance diya jayega. Dr. B.K. Mishra was named for prestigious Dr. B.C. Roy National Award for the year 2018. The category for which he was bestowed for this, it is for eminent medical person. Eminent medical person, Dr. B.C. Roy was a CM of West Bengal. One of the gentlemen have corrected us and that is very much, you can say, noted. Thank you very much. Dr. B.C. Roy is a CM of West Bengal. He remained a CM. Unke naam se ye medical profession mein ye diya jata hai. Coming to number 34. 34 says, which of the Indian personality has recently conferred with Civilian Honor Award of Mexico? It is given to Raghupati Singhania. Raghupati Singhania or Singhania Group of Companies. Okay, aage badhte hain. Number 35, Gelora Bung Karno Stadium was situated in which? So it is situated at Indonesia. Wahin pe major events hui thi. Okay, so this are the total 35, you can say, questions from our side. Out of this 35 questions, I'm sure if you practice a lot, you'll get at least 4 or 5 questions in some or the other, you can say, mock test or in your final entrance exam. Okay, so make sure that you repeat this and do not forget to take this PDF from protalentdigital.com, wherein large number of you are getting a lot of advantage. Okay, thank you very much and all the best for your exam.